All right, who's going in first?
Don't look at me.
Oh, stop acting so scared, Annie.
I don't see you offering to go in first.
Oh my god, I'll just go in then. I'll save you guys the trouble.
Are you sure this is a good idea? Isn't this trespassing?
Ugh, come on, Lori, don't be like that.
Like what?
Isn't this trespassing? It's too scary to go in there!
Enough, Annie. And listen, if you're not comfortable going in there, Lori, you don't have to. You can just wait in the car.
You know what? I'll go in.
That's my girl.
Hell yeah.
Let's do this.
Getcha!
We should be able to get in through the back.
Paul, try to find me something to get this door open.
Are you sure no one lives here?
Positive. The Myers died like 2 years ago. I don't know, they were like in their 80s or something?
Explains why this house looks so old.
Creeps.
All right. Who wants to check out the basement?
Can we get this over with? Sophet is killing me.
You coming with us?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I am.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Hey guys, give me a second. I gotta go piss.
Ew.
Alright, just go outside, dude.
Nah, I'll just use the bathroom.
The fuck? No, go outside. The toilets definitely don't work.
Who cares?
Bro, just go outside.
Ugh, fine.
Move.
Ladies first.
Fucking asshole.
I think Paul just got stuck outside. He's probably banging on the door to get our attention.
Psst. Go with him. What?
He asked you to come with us for a reason. Now go with him.
Okay, I'm going.
God, this girl needs to get out more.
It's not budging. Let's just try the front.
Ugh. This is disgusting.
He's not out here. Let's just go back inside.
Hey, can I ask you something?
About what?
About you asking me to come here with you.
What do you mean?
Well, you never asked me to hang out before, so it was just a surprise when you asked me to come along with you guys, and I was just wondering why.
Well, you know, it's like I always see you talking to Annie at your locker, and I don't know. I just wanted to hang out with you more. Come on, let's go find Paul and Annie. Let's hope those two haven't killed each other yet.
And if they did, let's hope they didn't make a huge mess.
Where you guys at? If you're trying to scare us, it's not gonna work. Whatever. I'm gonna see if Paul's upstairs or something.
Wait. Do you want me to go with you?
No, it's fine. If you want, you can check and see if Annie's still in the basement.
Sure. All right.
Cool. Paul, you up here? Paul?
Annie? Paul? Come on, guys, this isn't funny. I'll kill you if this is a joke.
Yes, I need to report a-